back out there circling around. He's been circling several times. I've been trying to show him, but it's hard to show it. When the sun's reflecting off your phone, you can't hardly grab it. But he's circling in a wide circle. He flew over my house and then he keeps circling. Like I said, on this other, on the other clip, I had it happen before when I was talking to this Navy intel guy. Basically, the fellow I was talking to was a Navy intel guy, and he was going to share something with me, and he couldn't tell me over the phone. And every time I talked to him, three of the last times, he would have like he'd hold his phone out the window or the door and say, "Do you hear that?" And I would say, "Yeah." And he said, "That's a black helicopter." And I was thinking, "Ah, man, I don't know. you know, they ain't interested in me or you or, you know, whatever we're doing here, I don't think. Look at all that wispiness." And in the third time I talked to him, he held his phone out again, you know, every time he would hold out there. And he said, "Black helicopter's here, listening and watching." And all of a sudden, I heard a helicopter approaching, and it was over my house. Circling kind of tight, too, you know. And I thought, well, that... And it was a black helicopter, and I thought, well, man, that's just coincidence, you know. And then, basically, from that point, looked like he flew off again. From that point, I thought, well, it's a coincidence, and then I talked to him again on the phone, and sure enough, helicopter showed up at his house, and then the black helicopter showed up at my house. And after a few times of that, I thought, man, we better leave this alone, dude. And we were talking about, that's that wispy stuff again, we were talking about the way that we would record it where they couldn't de-scramble it, like, and, you know, send the stuff back and forth or something. I was going to alter his voice, and he said, "Well, we can undo that." He was still active and stuff, you know. And anyway, he said, "Well, there's a way that we could do it. We would run it through the system, and then through a phone, and then back into the system, you know, put the effect on, and then back through a phone, and then back into the system. They wouldn't be able to undo that." And after we had said that, that's when they started showing up over my house. And I thought, man, after two or three times of them showing up over my house, I thought, well, this ain't no coincidence. And I was going to maybe go down and see him in Tennessee, where he was at the time. And I think it was Tennessee. It's been a while. But I thought, man, you know, I don't know. And then I just kind of lost contact with him, but I wasn't pursuing it either. So I'm not saying he just came up missing or something, but he called me kind of regular, and then it just kind of just stopped. But, you know, black helicopters flying over my house several times. I was like, nah, I don't know. That's not cool. Well, anyway, I've had several people comment about chemtrail thing, and people sent me pictures and saying they got it going on there. Some people said that they stopped doing it, and they can see the sky here lately. This morning the sky was real blue, and then I started seeing them off in that direction right there. Streak, and then started forming up these clouds again. That's not real clouds, man, I'm telling you. It's crazy. Had some guy also talking about this being some type of thing where these extra-dimensional beings come in, and somehow or another this keeps them from being able to travel interdimensionally into this realm or atmosphere. It hinders them somehow the way that they do it. I don't know. You know, like a fallen angelic being or something, if he's trying to manifest, does this, you know, hinder them or something? Because some people say these are particles, aluminum type micro particles of some type. And maybe they are. I don't know. Anyway, thank y'all. I wish I had a little bit more recording of that helicopter, but he was circling around there for a while, and then I'd come out with the phone and point it up there, and he would kind of go off, and then he would come back. So I tried to catch him there, and I couldn't really find him in the viewfinder because of the sun reflection. Thank you all.